Kilo Fox 7 Echo Tango X-ray Portland. Kilo Fox 7 Echo Tango X-ray Portland. Thank you very much. Good talking with you. I just got an email from a colleague of yours, Bill Atwood, who flew helicopters with you in the 25th, and he wanted to wish you best wishes.
Do you have a name, David? I missed a name.
His name is Bill Atwood, and he flew helicopters with you in the 25th.
Absolutely. I remember Bill very well. Great. Are you acquainted with him?
I'm not, but I've been posting my contacts with you on my YouTube channel, and he sent me an email.
Oh, that's great. Send him an email. Tell him I said hello. And I'd love to catch up with him when I return to the planet. It'd be really great. And it's really great to talk to you again, David.
Good talking with you. I'll let you go. 73s and Godspeed as you assume command of Expedition 25. Sorry about that, guys, but that was a good contact. All right, Bill, well, we made contact.
S6 to Radio Sugar X-ray. We got you loud and clear, Craig. And we had the change of command last Wednesday, and it went very well. Thank you. So I've got 3 days of command under my belt, and the ship is running fine, and I'm very thankful to the good Lord for that. And so she's sailing pretty smoothly. And we had a little trouble getting our friends off in the Soyuz. You may have seen in the news. We had a little trouble mechanically with our hooks and latches on the station side. So we have a little bit of a repair.
Oh, we lost him. That was it. All right. Well, Colonel Wheelock, again, if you ever see any of these videos, especially this one, I'm sure your buddy Bill Atwood will be very excited, and I will be sending him an email straight away letting him know that you got his message. So Godspeed to you and your crew, and be safe. Okay, well, there's my setup for today. My Gorilla Pod for the video camera, Yaesu FT-857. Great little radio, very impressed with it. A Radio Shack power supply. Of course, I use my iPhone for ham time so I can keep track of the space station. And then following my coax out here, nothing very dramatic, there is my adapter. You've seen that before, and it's on this 2 meter 70 centimeter dual band high gain antenna. Works great. And this pass was a low angle pass coming out over there about 12 degrees only, and then out 9 minutes, and we must have got them right in the center there. So great contact.